Just added for the class of 2020. Market Rock opened with a tight 7-6 win over Mark Viper Overbrook. He then went on to beat Brandon Griffin from Riverside, supported a 29-0 record in the quarterfinals, setting up a rematch from his only loss that year, Dugan, Passaic Valley in the semis. He would win an exciting match 7-5 to advance to the finals against Paul Burrow, Trevor Stuber, who entered the match with an undefeated record of 36-0. Mike would hold off Stuber for a 4-3 win and become Watchung Hill's second state champion in school history and my first state champion, which I'm very proud of. He would finish the season with a 35-1 record that year, finished 91-18 overall in his high school wrestling career. An exceptional athlete, student, Mike went on to play baseball for 4 years at the University of Pennsylvania. Ladies and gentlemen, class of 2004, Mike Gaddy. rejection. They were told that LA students has an extra team. Every fan of both teams was requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level. All players will take a champ.
Oh my God.
Yeah! Yeah. One point, and then two, Riverdale,
Go!
injury time has been cut. Henry Lou on top, Liam Boyle on bottom.
Thank you.
Jake's in a grade of 175 pounds, hometown, Matt Mina, on top of Watchung.
Yeah!
Two-day first period, heavyweight. 2-1.